They're over here. They're pecking off the ground. We run out of sunflower seeds on the ground out there. They're snarfing them right and left.
If I could run around, you know, a few ones.
Yeah.
They're just smaller ones. I'm going to turn here, too.
Some major turkeys, they've been eating in somebody's field. Look at the size of
it.
Yeah, I don't know. Any views?
That money just shook right there?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's terrific.
There's one over here staring in the window at us. He's turkey eyeing us. Now he moves.
Do the water change?
Yeah. Yeah, they're goblins from waters.
That is so cool.
I've got another one eyeball in this one here. Have to look at the video later. I mean, he's just... No one's snooping us over. He's coming over closer to the window all the time.
Rocky came back down. He's over here. You gotta get two more.
He's got to protect his seeds. Yeah, they're just milling around over here, eating. Pulling around over here, eating. If life was to house a handbasket, we can at least eat turkey, opossum, and deer,
squirrel,
bunnies. We'd be alright till we run out of shells. Man, that one turkey right here is a big son of a bitch. A couple of things. Well, they discovered the other tray. They're picking all the sunflower seeds off the ground over here. Yeah, word got out, didn't it?
Oh yeah. You can take it off, Mark.